divide between Australia and New Zealand. I'm Michael Slater, and it's my pleasure to introduce you to my co-commentator, it's Mel Jones.
Thanks, Lats. Good afternoon to everyone. The weather conditions are perfect for cricket. Absolutely no threat of rain. Unless the sun comes out, I can't see the pitch improving quickly. So I think the best option for the captain that wins the toss here is to put the other side into bat and have a bowl at them.
Let's hope this match is as close as it is. And now we go out to the middle for the toss.
Deciding to bat first despite the conditions. Surprising call, but one I think quite a number of captains would make. Here we go, ready for the first ball.
Yeah.
Edged, what a ball. He gets a single, and that's the first run on the board. Oh, very nice there from Ferguson. Warner gets off the mark.
Yeah.
That's edged.
And they go through for one. Nicely. Four runs.
Yep.
And that's a single.
Ends that over.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Yep.
Nice fielding there. Good return.
The fielder cuts that one off well.
Yes. Yeah!
New Zealand will have set their target on him, and they've delivered. Smith is the new batter at the non-striker's end.
Tremendous stroke. Technique and placement.
Kept it fairly tight in that over. The right armour is the new bowler from the Riverina.
A four with the first ball of his innings. Terrific start.
No shot offered.
Well wide.
Yep, yep.
Nothing the batsman could have done better. Great ball.
The bowler beating them all ends up there. Loud shout.
Yep, yep.
Some mind games with the batsman here.
Not too bad from either side there. The left-arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the members' end.
Yes.
Gotcha!
What a delivery. Finds the edge.
The batsman had no idea what to do with that. Great piece of bowling.
Yes.
Great delivery to find the edge.
Big appeal there. That's not out.
Yep. Catch it!
One bounce and it goes for four.
Well, they're confident. Umpire doesn't seem it.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the river end. Delivery draws the edge.
Yep, catch it.
That was there to be hit, and it was pummeled. and a single taken.
Yes. Catch it.
Shot. I enjoyed that innings, saw some nice shots with some very powerful hitting. They have a good total to defend here. A big task ahead for the batsman. Let's see what he can do.
Agar, the left armer, is the new bowler from the members' end.
Tries to drive that, but missed times. Doesn't play that one well.
Yep. No! Yep.
New Zealand commence proceedings with a single.
Yes.
That's four. Superb shot.
Enriquez, the right arm medium bowler, is coming into the attack from the river end.
Yep.
That is absolutely huge. What a tremendous shot. Nice shot.
Huge excitement here. Where will this one go?
Through for one.
Yes.
Enriquez, a bit expensive there. Stark, the left-arm fast bowler, is coming on to bowl from the members' end.
Yep.
The fielder clears everything. Six.
they get a single there.
Right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the river end.
Oh, good shot. Created a chance out of nowhere. Great work.
And the departing batsmen run out for 30. The batting team are now on. The right-handed batsman is coming in at number 3 for New Zealand.
Williamson about to face their first ball.
Nice shot, that one.
Another run added.
Yep.
Yeah! Takes an easy catch. That was served up on a platter. Drive but can't connect. Really misjudged that. Cummins, the right armour, is coming into the attack from the members' end.
So heading into the final over of the innings, going to bring out some more of the creative shots I'd expect.
He lets that go through to the keeper.
Innings. Terrific start.
After getting that much bounce, rewarded with having to bowl another ball. So a free hit is coming up. We'll be hoping to capitalise.
Should be close.
Yes! Yes!
He never looked like getting home there, took the gamble against the fielder and lost badly.
The batsman making their way back to the pavilion, run out for seven. The left-hander is coming into bat at number six.
Well, for one set of fans, this will have been some very enjoyable coverage. For the rest of you, well, hopefully next time will be better. For now, though, it's bye from us.